think I'm a shagging the person I'm talking to when I'm talking about myself. Ridiculous sort of feeling. The second feeling is, you know, wanting more cocaine. And the third feeling is realizing how cheap everything else is, really. And the fourth one is this assault of optimism you get. You know, it's fucking great. So I would recommend that, but you can't get it on the streets, you know. You've got to go to Peru or something, you've got to go to the country of origin. Any more? Magic mushrooms, yes. But they can vary in toxicity and benignness too. But yeah, you know, like psilocybin for me is definitely all right.
Have you ever
done
anything
off
Flyagaric?
Flyagaric?
Yeah.
Well, they don't need a mascara. Well, I've taken it. Not because for a long time it... I think it's still legal, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, it's only the psilocybin that we made illegal. So I've taken it, but that again is something you've got to be a bit careful with how much you take, you know. Like psilocybin, you could take 50 other motherfuckers and you lose the lab because you see the Lion King, you know. So it's okay.
What's your favourite sandwich?
Sorry, I didn't realise I've been rattling on for so long. I can only answer two more questions in order to be able to, you know, fulfill whatever I have to fulfill. What was that question? I think that was.
What's your favourite sandwich?
Two girls. Sort of very two-way thing, you know. There are, you know, the ever diminishing amount of things that they think I might be able to help them with, and the ever increasing amount of things that they can help me with, you know. But at the moment, both are going pretty much at level back. Okay, I'll take one more because I answered those very quickly. Did you then? I wanted to be a doctor, you know, because. I was, yeah, that's what I know, like a biological doctor. But because I couldn't draw, I have an inability to draw. So the biology teacher just said my work was shit because nothing I drew looked like anything at all, you know. So I went from biological sciences to mathematical ones, rather reluctantly, actually. I maintain my interest in medicine. That's what I wanted to be. All right, Dan, God bless you.